Hello YouTube, in this video I'm showing you how you can verify if your Linux installation is in UEFI or legacy mode, okay? So you just need to open terminal and enter those commands. Put your password. Okay, so this message mean that this computer is not in UEFI mode, okay? So after this I will reinstall and show you in UEFI mode what message do we get, okay? So now okay, so efibootmgr is already the newest version. Thank you and bye.